thoughts in my head while doing this glass painting. Wow, line art so clean. I'm already tired. Don't mess up the highlight. I'll clean up the eye later. Is this shadow even the right tone? Pat, pat, pat. Wow, I hate color matching. But I secretly like it. Shadows for days. Glob, glob that on. The paint swirls look so pretty. It feels like I've been painting for 10 years. I'm at the brink of insanity, pain, and suffering. Almost done, send help. So dry, she needs lotion. Please look okay? OMG, how?
Hey guys, let's go a little more in-depth into the painting part of the glass painting tutorial. The first thing that I like to do is dust off any dust that may be on the surface of the glass, and I work from left to right because I'm right-handed. Pro tip is to have all your colors ready before you start your painting. This way you save time, and remember, we're working from left to right. The first thing that you want to do is do your highlights, which are usually going to be the brightest colors on your painting. After you've done the highlights, start working on the smaller details such as the eyes, which is what I usually start working with when I'm painting a face. After the eyes and such, I start going in with the skin and hair shading, and usually you want to do all the same colors at the same time so that when you're painting the base color, you're painting them all at the same time. And you want to take your time with this so that you make sure all the edges are sharp and clean, and also make sure you're laying enough layers so it looks like this, it looks opaque and even on all the edges. After you've done all your shading parts, you want to start going in with your base colors, which is usually just two colors, and it's pretty simple. So I did the same thing on the other side of the painting, and in the end it came out like this. Hope you guys like this.
Trying the painted glass thingy. Supply time. Bag secured, lol. Sketch time. Reference photo. This hard as brick. Done. Sharpie time. It smells now. Paint time. Mixing eye color. Paint. Mixing skin color. Hey. Dry time. He looks scary. Shower time because he's covered in paint. Okay, result time now. OMG. What? It turned out so good. Who should I paint next? Hi, we're doing this again. Take the glass from a picture frame, measure out a piece of paper the same size, and draw out your photo. I forgot to flip the photo again. Tape it to the back and do the outline. Sharpie. Fill in small sections first with acrylic paint. Blob, don't smear. Do the bigger sections once the rest is dry. Don't forget to seal it. All Denise's. Here's how it looks displayed.
My thoughts while packing. Wow, I am so proud of myself. Cleaning this up, cuz it has a lot of excess paint and fingerprints.
Wipe.
Oh, Mr. Spot. Oh, hi, Aaron. Is this a good angle? No, lol. My thumbnail is W. Stick. Hange. Freebies for my buyer 3. Isn't it cute? Bubble wrap cusp. We don't want 1-star rating and unsatisfied customers 3. Thank you cards that I made myself. and a card of my social medias, so you can tag me. Proud of myself, hashtag editor. She chose acrylic stand instead of wood. Stick. And in done by.
Trying the painted glass thing. Sketch time. Reference photo. Done. Why did I do this? Oh wow. Never mind, it won't dry. Pray for me. That took too long. I hate it here. Again, why did I do this? Help! The things I do to this man. Ouch! Paint time.
I want to do the glass painting thing because everyone's looks so cool. Outline is done. I keep messing up on Don's hand. Fuck it, I'll keep it ugly. Time to start this. This audio is so sad. This is actually so much harder than I thought. You bitches make it look so easy. I messed up on Killua so much. I hope Don saves this. I'm almost done, huh? Reveal! Yeah.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about?
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk about me like how you might know how I feel. Top of the world, but your world isn't real. It wasn't ideal. I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just know I'm not your friend or anything. All the things I do.
아니 그래.
고개시?
네.
저도 에러이.
This is your sign to do a glass painting with your SO. Go. We did the painting on glass trend and we bought it all from Walmart for $15 and they came out so cute. Of course I had to do a Vampire Diaries themed one. I totally recommend trying this. It was so fun. Baby Yoda, Jigglypuff, Damon and Stefan.